Well, I'm not really worried about it, but in a way, you feel like if you don't pass it, are you gonna have to keep on doing it? Or like, it's just like sometimes stab yourself, but you never know. It depends when you start taking the test.
For the first time in your life.
Well, in a way, I'm kind of nervous, but I really want to pass it. I know I can pass it. I just need to study. But yeah, I'm kind of nervous knowing that the KC, like, you can pass all your classes, but you, like, you have to pass it, but you can't graduate.
Chris, what do you think about the KC?
KC. It's pretty easy, I guess.
Are you confident that you passed it?
I was asking for, like, half of it, so.
Do you think you're going to pass it in the future so you can graduate?
Yeah.
He will not.
Did you feel accomplished about yourself?
I guess. It was pretty easy.
Alright.
I feel sorry for them, man, because I already got my...
Well, I feel relieved that I passed it because now I know I'm a graduate from high school, and it's a very, very great feeling.
I don't feel much about it because I passed it my first time, but it's kind of sad that some seniors still haven't passed it. Like, I know some people that took it like 7 times and still haven't passed it, so I hope they pass it so they can graduate, but I passed it, so I'm all right with it.
How do you feel?
Well, I feel a little scared, frightened, stressed, knowing that I haven't passed the KC, and this is my last chance, and I won't be able to cross the stage with my friends.
Nelson, what are you going to do to try to pass the KC on your last chance before graduation?
Well, I'll make sure I'm going to study day and night and probably go to sleep late. But I'll make sure on Sunday I'll get enough sleep, get enough rest, make sure I eat breakfast, and be ready.